Ornithomimus, right? It's Ornithomimus, isn't it? Oh, ornithology.
Man, I wish I'd got to come here when I was a kid. How the hell did Cobblepot get this stuff?
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out.
Good. It's bad enough when these low-life bitches get this crap out on the streets of Gotham. In here, it's like a freaking war is brewing. Can't be. He's got some kind of military-grade communications jammer.
Psst. Ah, Catwoman. All right. You know what? I think we're just gonna.
Come on, Batman, we're right here.
You need your mommy.
Oh no, what are you gonna do now?
Didn't we tell you that was gonna happen? Sorry, must have slipped our minds. Maybe you should go look for a can opener. Hell, why bother? Nothing's getting through the security gate. You're trapped out there.
You should just turn right round and get the hell out of here.
Yeah, you ain't gonna get p- How'd he do that? I'll kill you, freak!
What are you waiting for?
Yeah, you chicken or what? This'll be easy, man.
Come on!
You scared, little bat?
Ah, my combo. Yeah, let's see your armor protect against wrist snapping. Oh yeah. Yeah, tell me, did that armor do any good against wrist snapping? No, I guess it doesn't. They don't make armor like they used to. Have Joker's pets put laughed themselves to death or just eaten too much?
Recognize Joker's pets? Me too. That's why I had them shot and stabbed.
How did he get his hands on those? Holding grudges. Soon after his arrival in Gotham City, Penguin decided to make an impression on the underworld elite with a gala opening for his nightclub, the Iceberg Lounge. He included the notorious Joker, whose appearance would surely impress the crowd. When the Joker arrived, Harley Quinn on his arm and a dainty flower on his lapel, the Penguin was thrilled. He was hosting the sinister story of the century until a clumsy waitress spilled a drink on the Joker. The laughing Joker aimed his flower, and acid spray melted the girl's face. As the lounge patrons fled the scene, a cold, dark rage at the Joker curled inside the Penguin. This doesn't look good. I don't like this.
The Clown Prince of Crime. Bah! This guy needs putting down like a soup pie. He's been an inconvenience to my operations too long, and to be honest, I really don't find that funny. Just waiting for the clown's girlfriend to show up. She'll be good for minutes of entertainment before I cut her head off.
Another one-armed freak?
I shall slice you into pieces, America.
Oh, it's him again.
We're gonna rip you apart.
I did before and I will do it again. How is he not hurting the other guy? Ah.
Why won't you die?
Oh shit, 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 shit. Oh god. That's not good. Down the port. There goes my interrogation old guy. What's next? He's gonna work for Two-Face? Microwave.